Conville.
I'm Holly McConville. I'm 15 years old and I'm from Craigavon. I've been singing since I was about 6 years old. I just really enjoy it. It's just something that I've always loved to do. Because I do a lot of musical theatre, some of the people that would inspire me would be probably Idina Menzel and Rachel Tucker, who I met once, and Jennifer Lawrence from The Hunger Games. I go to school and I'm doing GCSEs at the minute, which are a pain, and that's about it. And the rest of my life's musical theatre. I entered because it's just what I love to do, really, and I really want to show people how well I sing and stuff. I'd love to do it as a career, and I'd love to sing and act and just be in shows.
Snow blows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in. Let them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Conville!
Step out here.
That was fantastic. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Have you been in many musical shows?
Yeah, quite a lot. Actually, in two at the minute. One in Armagh Marketplace Theatre and one in Lurgan Town Hall. So.
The very talented, multi-talented Holly McConville. Julian.
That was a very dramatic performance. Well done. You obviously like being on stage.
Yeah. Yeah, I really love being on stage.
And how many musical performances have you actually given?
I've been doing musical theatre since I was about 5 or 6, so quite a lot.
Well, congratulations, darling. That was a great performance.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Julian. Rachel.
Holly, I cannot believe you're 15. You came out and completely owned that performance. We were singing along here. That was fantastic. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Shane.
So, big record. The lovely animation that is Frozen. Awesome. And you know what? You're already traveling around to the UK and stuff doing musical theatre. Do you know one of the hardest things to do is for yourself is to be on stage with a microphone doing musical theatre? You usually have a little headpiece, but you carried it off very well. You did your moves very well, and you controlled it. I have a lot of respect for that. You've got a big future ahead of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shane. Dwaine.
Holly, it is absolutely unbelievable how strong and mature your voice is for 15. If you close your eyes, you wouldn't understand who was singing, but well done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dwaine. Holly, where are you from?
I'm from Craigavon.
Are you? Well done. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, from Craigavon, Holly McConville.